Kent Ashton doing one of our pet pals workshops for the school holidays. We're going to be getting out a few animals for the children to have a look at. We have the royal pythons, we've got degus, rabbits and guinea pigs. The idea of this is that children get a good understanding of pet welfare going into adulthood so they can become responsible owners themselves. At the end of each workshop, each child gets a My Pet Pals goodie box that's got lots of interactive things in there for them to do, so they can continue to learn about animal welfare after they've left the workshop. To find out more about what's going on in your local store, visit the website at petsathome.com/workshops.